Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Jessica!
I'm sorry, Parker.
See you guys.
Extraction is not possible at this time. I'll execute a holding pattern. Patrick, out.
What have they created?
We can do this, Chris.
Repeat! Unable to make an approach! Can you deal with that thing?
Aim for the parasite! They're the target!
You mean that big-ass thing is being controlled by a parasite? God damn! Some ammo for you!
Fire, Jill! That's working!
I dropped off some ammo for you!
Is it over?
Incredible! Both of you! I'll drop down a ladder! Come on up!
Thank you. letting roam free.
Agreed. Ready, Chris?
Did we kill it?
That's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out, we lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
we in hell?
Yes. They call it Terra Grigia. This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
Oh! There's hunters here, too!
We have to hurry, your HQ is done for!
Commissioner Lansdowne was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. FBC has a lot of growing to do.
It's okay, I'll be fine.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
To play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Blood.
It's too dangerous to move him. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
So, Parker, it's nothing new, but aren't you a little hard on the new guy?
You mean Raymond? The only way those guys will grow up is with a little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games. Unit should be down here.
Just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him. It's not his fault.
Die. I order you to stay alive. We're coming. Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. You end up getting the whole unit killed. Real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Think you can move, cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
You're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Love of God, there's hunters everywhere!
The command room's close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet.
Take care of this. Cadet, you'll find shelter in the command room.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Looks like Raymond got through.
So, let's hit the command room.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
Boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shalt thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey, I'm sorry, Raymond. You were right all along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan? But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work, in both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terragrigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen.